take you there. Location natin ngayon is Barangay Bangkasi, Butuan City. So ito po yung Bangkasi Rotonda. Kung mag-left turn ka dito, yan po yung daan papunta doon sa Butuan Airport. At kung mag-diretso naman tayo, papunta ito sa City proper. So right turn tayo dito at papunta tayo doon sa Bayugan City. At ito na po yung Butuan City Bypass Road, or tinatawag din itong Mayor Democrito D. Plaza 2 Avenue, na kung saan mababypass po yung matraffic na main road doon sa city proper. Sa video nito ay ipapakita ko sa inyo ang kabuuan ng ating biyahe mula dito sa Butuan City hanggang Davao City. So sa ruta na to ay madadaanan natin ang kahabaan ng Agusan del Sur and Davao de Oro National Highway. Sabay nating silipin ang status ng daan, kung safe ba itong gamitin sa lahat ng uri ng sasakyan. At ipapakita ko din sa inyo ang mga magagandang tanawin na ating madadaanan. You bring me comfort like nobody can. I hear you whisper, life has only just begun. Alright, ito na po yung Makapagal Bridge dito sa Butuan City Bypass Road. Isa ito sa pinakamahabang tulay dito sa Pilipinas, na mayroong sukat na 2,979 feet. At tinatawid dito ang Agusan River, na siyang pangatlo sa pinakamahabang ilog sa buong Pilipinas, na mayroong drainage area na 11,937 square kilometer with an estimated length of 349 kilometer from its origin. So I hold out hope to be stronger than forever when it's you and me together, 'cause I never lost my faith. Kung mag-left turn ka dyan, yan po yung daan papunta doon sa Barangay Ampayon, Butuan City, at papunta doon sa Surigao City. Right turn lang po tayo dito at papunta tayo doon sa Bayugan City. Every time when I felt you would pull me through, yes I never lost my faith in you. Oh, I never lost my faith in you. Dito na tayo sa highway boundary ng Butuan City and Agusan del Sur. Ganito na po yung status ng daan dito sa ating location. Is this the life you've chosen? Like everything that's broken or falling into pieces. Oh, they're falling into pieces. You barely want surround you for every brick that you lay down. Who will see you when you become the alien? Of all the things that bound you and every obstacle around, you take the easy way out. You barely want surround you. Whoa. Dito na tayo sa Sibagat Municipality, Province of Agusan del Sur. Was fast asleep both night and day. Now I'm wide awake. My world is turning all upside down. Oh, I come undone. Welcome to Bayugan City. I was reading magazines all night. Yes, some people always talk their way through fights. But I grew up with approaching tayo dito sa Bayugan City Rotonda. Kung mag-right turn ka dito guys, ito po yung daan papunta doon sa Esperanza Agusan del Sur. At papunta din sa isang alternative road papunta doon sa Butuan City. May palikong daan dyan sa bandang kaliwa. Yan po yung daan papunta doon sa Lianga, Surigao del Sur. At papunta din doon sa Tandag City. So diretso lang po tayo at papunta tayo doon sa San Francisco, Agusan del Sur. Welcome to Prosperidad, the capital of Agusan del Sur. We had a on and off baby. Sometimes we were tight, and sometimes everything but. Gotta learn just how to forget about you. Forget about you. When you call me up and sound so sweet, there's nothing to blame. But when you don't pick up for days on end, I see my mistake, I'm out of patience. Come out and say it, that it's over now, so I can stop chasing. Dito na tayo sa Barangay Patinay, Prosperidad, Agusan del Sur, na kung saan matatagpuan ang Kapitolyo ng Agusan del Sur. Then I might miss a moment of you. And as long as the sun shines upon us, and I just wanna be where you are. Cause with you welcome to San Francisco, Agusan del Sur. You don't have to wake up yet. We can spend all day in bed. I'll put the TV in the room. We'll have a Netflix marathon. Kenny G saxophone. We'll order in a bunch of food. Put your favorite music on all the way baritone. Oh, yeah. Shut the lights, go infrared. Oh. Approaching tayo dito sa rotonda ng San Francisco, Agusan del Sur, na kung saan kung mag-left turn ka dyan, yan po yung daan papunta doon sa Barubo, Surigao del Sur. So diretso lang po tayo at papunta tayo doon sa probinsya ng Davao de Oro. And so it seems I never dreamed that I would figure out that there are things that kind of bring you to a screeching stop. There's no way to save your heart, you just gotta play your part. And it will turn out all. All these things I'm going through, I still wish the best for you. You're not the only one to love. There's plenty more find the one you need. Reach your total fantasy. Welcome to Municipality of Rosario, Agusan del Sur. Straight from the heart, I always be waiting, waiting right here for you to come along and give me strength to carry on. We keep waiting for tomorrow, trying to find a better way. At dito banda ay mayroong ongoing construction sa kanilang center island. Mayroon ding ginagawang poste para sa kanilang street light. Sun is lighting up your face. We stayed up all night and listened to the rain. Like music kept on playing like a drum. With you in my arms, I'm the lucky one. And I wanna spend the day making love a thousand ways and more to show. Welcome to Municipality of Bunawan, Agusan del Sur. Here I was dreaming we got along so perfectly and wordlessly. Had I been there some other time, I would have seen all of the signs of our fall. Pasukan na natin saglit ang Municipal Hall ng Bunawan, Agusan del Sur. His father comes out with a beer. He says, son, don't you sit out here. Go get her. Go get her. Cause you know love's got a lot of moving parts from ang pagtatanim ay di biro. Maghapon kang makayuko at di naman makatayo at di rin makaupo. Saludo po kami sa inyo, mga kapatid nating mga magsasaka na siyang nagbibigay ng pagkain sa ating hapagkainan. Approaching tayo dito sa Municipality of Trento, Agusan del Sur. Yan po yung Trento Integrated Bus Terminal. At dito banda ay lumalakas na po yung ulan. Sana maganda yung kuha ng ating video. At kung malabo man, pagpasensyahan nyo na dahil lumalakas masyado po yung ulan dito banda sa Trento, Agusan del Sur. Dito sa junction na to guys, kung mag left turn po kayo, yun po yung daan papunta doon sa Mangagui, Bislig City. At kung mag right turn ka naman dito, yan po yung daan papunta doon sa Laak, Davao de Oro and Loreto, Agusan del Sur. So diretso lang po tayo at papunta tayo doon sa Monte Vista, Davao de Oro. I've been trying to make sense of it. Dito na po tayo sa boundary ng Agusan del Sur and Davao de Oro. Pansin natin na maganda na po yung status ng daan dito sa ating location ngayon. So sana mabigyan ng pansin itong kalsada dito sa kahabaan ng Agusan del Sur. Dahil unsafe po sa mga motorista yung pagbiyahe sa mga kalsada na maraming lubak-lubak. So sana mabigyan po ng action itong kalsada na kailangan na pong palitan dito sa kahabaan ng Agusan del Sur. Dito na tayo sa Municipality of Moncayo, Davao de Oro. Dito na tayo sa bayan ng Monte Vista, Davao de Oro. Mag-left turn lang muna tayo dito sa rotonda at pasukan lang muna natin saglit ang Monte Vista bus terminal and public market. Ito din po yung daan papunta doon sa bayan ng Katiil, Davao Oriental. Gravel road, I'm filled with promises. Truth is hard to bear, sometimes I'm told. Hope builds up as we grow old. Gravel road, send me an extra hello. Your whisper said dawn are soft. Greeting morning's gentle. Right, dito na tayo sa municipality ng Nabunturan, Davao de Oro. Welcome to Municipality of Mauab, Davao de Oro. Tingnan nyo naman ang status ng daan. Napakaganda. At idagdag nyo pa ang mga magagandang tanawin dito sa bawat gilid ng alternative road na ito. Rocks are meant to be picked up and thrown. New ideas can be pleasantly overgrown. Follow that heart. One step at a time. We all play our part. Go on now. Be good. Be fine. Live your life. Dream big, don't forget. Welcome to Tagum City. Tingnan nyo yung mga naglalakihang mga palm tree. dito sa bawat gilid ng Maharlika Highway. Tatawid lang po tayo dito sa Tagum City Flyover. Ito yung pinakamahabang flyover dito sa Mindanao with a total length of 1.035 km. Mayroon itong dalawang lane bawat direction and a street light dito sa gitna ng flyover. You said put us on hold, let us stop for a minute instead of running. You've always known that if we stop running, that will be done. I wish you knew how much I wished it was different. There's a fire we should put out. To fall back into ya. Oh, I wanna see ya. Now I'm ready to be hurt again. I'll end up in your lap while you pull me closer to your chest. I see it in your eyes that you are ready to be hurt again. Like nothing ever crashed. This is the best it ever gets. I see it in your eyes that we will get. Welcome to Carmen Municipality, Province of Davao del Norte. Hey, I wish I could show you more, 'cause baby you deserve some more. Kung mag-return ka dito, ito po yung daan papunta doon sa Municipality of Santo Tomas, Davao del Norte. Dito na tayo sa Panabo City Flyover. We cross over borders to get where we are. And it's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you. I did it all for you. It's all for you. It's all for you, it's all for you. Nights without sleeping, 'cause you fear the night. Nakita nyo na po ang status ng daan mula doon sa Butuan City hanggang dito sa Davao City. Recap lang natin na mula doon sa Butuan City hanggang doon sa boundary ng Agusan del Sur ay napakaganda po yung status ng daan. Mula naman doon sa boundary ng Butuan City and Agusan del Sur hanggang dito sa boundary ng Agusan del Sur and Davao de Oro ay doon po yung ang may mahabang portion na kailangan ng palitan at kailangan ng i-repair. Sa kabuuan ay maganda pa rin itong alternative road na ito para sa ating mga biyaheros na bumabiyahe mula at papunta sa Caraga and Davao region. Mayroon itong total distance na 306 kilometers at tinatakbo natin sa loob ng 6 hours and 30 minutes. Alright? At dito nagtatapos ang ating vlog. Sana nag-enjoy ka sa ating biyahe. At kung nagustuhan nyo tong video na to, ay huwag kalimutang mag-like at mag-share. Pakiclick na din yung notification bell at subscribe button para updated ka sa lahat ng videos uploads ko. Hanggang sa muli, daghang salamat po! Welcome to Municipality of Mawab, Davao de Oro.